the death of me. I feel it constantly, just like an enemy that wants to see me bleed. So I'm trying to be silent, but my face explodes like a grenade. I'm trying to calm before I let this time bomb blow up in my face.